just getting set up here.
And then we'll get started. Go ahead and set up your mat.
Hey everyone, good morning, Mary. You are very consistent. So yesterday, I think, can you guys all hear me? I'm trying to use my AirPods, and yesterday I think the volume on my phone was turned down, so y'all couldn't hear me very well. So it'd be helpful to know if you can hear me right now. I'm gonna go grab a glass of water, then we'll go get started. Is called Now I See. You can follow in and use that playlist if you'd like. Let's get started. Let's start in a child's pose. Knees out wide, big toes to touch. And I'm gonna check in. Please let me know if you can hear me. Creating a C shape in your body. Back to center with your hands, breathing in. Walk both hands up and over towards the left side as you inhale. Hands are towards the top left corner of your mat.
Inhale, your arms shoulder width distance apart, and exhale, shift to tabletop. On all fours, wrists under shoulders, knees right underneath your hips. Setting up for cat cow. Lower your belly, lift your chest. And exhale, press into your hands, push away from the floor. Inhale, belly lowers, heart lifts high. Exhale, press into the palms, push away from the ground. Find the rhythm of your practice. It doesn't need to be at the pace of mine. Walk your feet to your wrists, fold forward as you exhale. Uttanasana, ragdoll pose. Be honest with you guys, I took a shower and my earphones are not cooperating. I've never had that happen. So I'm learning. Forward fold. Inhale, halfway to lift hips towards your shins, flat spine. Exhale, lift your knees and press down into your feet. Sweep the arms wide, up, knees towards your hands. Gather your hands to your heart as you exhale. Sweep the arms wide, up. Fold, breathe it out. Halfway to lift, breathe it in. Fold, exhale out. Arms sweep to the sky, press down into your feet, up to standing, hands to heart, exhale. One more. Breathe it in, rise the arms. Breathe it out, fold, hinge from the hips. Breathing in, halfway lift. Exhale, fold forward. Try to right hand up, knees towards your right hand. Swing your right hand forward to the front of the room, followed by your left. Stay low and hover. Up with the hands, crescent lunge, breathe it in. Cactus your elbows back and hover, straight up. Up on the inhales, down on the exhales. Inhale, lifting. Exhale, hovering. Find crescent lunge, stay low, stretch out the back left leg. Warrior two, open up to a T shape. Press the arms open wide. Press your front knee right over that second toe. Cartwheel your hands, frame your front foot, breathe it in. High plank pose, chaturanga, breathe it out. Upward facing dog with heart. Downward facing dog, go over those toes. Two breaths in between, guys. Lift your left leg up to the sky, inhale. Hold your left knee to your nose, exhale. Lift, extend, breathe it in. Step it between your hands, breathe it out. Take your left hand up and twist. Gaze towards your thumb. Sweep your left hand forward. Followed by your right, stay low and hover. Inhale, lift your eyes, crescent lunge. Cactus the elbows back, knee comes down. Up on the inhales. Down on the exhales. Breathe it in, lift. Breathe it out, come down. One more. Stay low and straighten that back right leg. Keep reaching the hands high. Warrior two, back heel spins flat. Front heel aligns with the arch of the back foot. Take the hips down. Reach wide through the fingertips. Cartwheel your hands, find chaturanga, exhale off. Fill it up, breathe it in. And breathe it out. Lift your right leg up, inhale. Knee to nose, guys, exhale. Lift, extend, breathe it in. Hello, kitty. And step your right foot forward. Breathe it out. Inhale, sweep the hands up. Press and lunge. And exhale, take a twist. Hands to heart. The right elbow up. Left elbow wraps around and lift through the heart. Inhale up to crescent lunge. Exhale, clasp the hands behind your low back. Interlace the fingers. Open your chest and heart first. And now take your hands on your right hip. Elbows are reaching wide. Sit lower to your front right knee. Guide your left ears, push your left shoulder. Exhale to extension with the arms. Fold over your front right leg and pause here. Shift all the weight into your front right foot. Scream off the back. Warrior three. I'm going to see how we're doing.
even on a sound. I really want you guys to hear me today.
I'm all the way up with the volume, so I hope you guys can hear me. Okay.
We're still in that warrior three position. The left leg is up. The chest is leaning forward and down.
Take your fingertips to the floor, something that holds the ground. The very top of your head falls forward. Thank you. Inhale, lift your right leg up. Exhale, step the foot forward between your hands. Rise to crescent, breathe it in. Open to your warrior two, breathe it out. Extended side angle. As far forward as you can reach, rest your right elbow to your right knee. Take your left fingertips all the way to the very front of your
head. I am the free spirit.
Roll your heart.
I like the open air. Fire is
enjoy
the
me. Breath that is supporting
each day by air. I am the free spirit. I like the open air.
Left hand finds the inside of your right foot. Take that twist back in and pause here. Now roll to the pinky side of that left foot. Heel toe that right foot halfway downward. Modify the side plank. Stack both feet if you'd like. Full side plank pose. Hips are lifting high. In either variation, while stepping your right foot behind your left straight leg, lift the hips. Send the fingertips with you to the front of the room. Downward dog, exhale it out. Hands to the floor, hips lifting up and back. Left leg up towards the sky, breathe it in. Step your left foot forward, breathe it out. Crescent lunge up with your hands. Warrior two, open up. Extended side angle, second side. As far forward as you can reach, left elbow to left knee. Right hand stretches over the front of the mat. Breathe into the right side. As the heart and shoulders spins up. Back Countertop Eagle Pose. Slice your left elbow over your right elbow, find your shoulders over your hands. Slide your right foot to the back of your mat. We're in that low lunge shape. Good. From that medium low lunge, spring off that back foot, find standing splits. I'm gonna make sure that we even a few things out. Half moon, second side. Take your right hand up. Open the hips. And bend your knee, reach slowly for the foot, Shapasana. Open those shoulders and continue to breathe. Half moon, breathe it in. Back to standing splits, breathe it out. Find a vinyasa. Step back slowly. Plant your palms. Chaturanga.
Heels, hearts lifting. Yeah.
Take your left foot and step it over your right hip. Gaze back behind you. Over that right shoulder. Slide your left foot now all the way up and over to the left side. Thread your right arm through, lower your cheek. Drop your weight all the way back into those hips. See if you guys are still with me here. Bring your left knee back next to your right. Tabletop, exhale. With your toes tucked, downward facing up. The hips are up. The very crown of your head is falling down. Three breaths in, three breaths out. Forward, you'll find Vinyasa, toes out, heels in, squat down. Gather your hands to your heart, press your elbows, bend back towards your knees, lift your heart from your thumb. Something that we can do every day is this posture. It's so good for our bodies. Stretches out the hips, the low back. So it's like a warrior with the hands interlaced, but instead you're just going to stretch your fingertips to the very top of the mat and let the very crown of your head fall forward. Into a wide-legged forward fold, the toes turn towards the long edge side of your mat, the very top of your head will fall forward towards the ground. Your hands can find their way anywhere that feels good in your body, to the ankles, to the floor, to the hips. Enjoying the way the breath is feeling in every part of the body. In every stage of the inhale. And when you're ready, walk your hands to the very front of your mat. Stepping your left foot forward to a pyramid pose shape. Just shorten the stance, hop that back foot in, and continue to fold over your to that left knee and heel toe your right ankle across to that stretching the left leg far back, folding over that right. Fold over the shin. Rise high to those hands, tuck your left toes, step two downward facing dog. Find a vinyasa if you'd like, or stay here. Walk your feet back forward to the very front of your mat, taking your second round of malasana, hips down, hands to heart. Eyes stay closed. And on your next exhale, lower the hands, lift the hips, and slide your right foot to a warrior one stance, toes point to the top right corner. Stretch your fingertips all the way to the very front and bow forward. So we're like moot and humble warrior, but the hands are not clasped. Breathe into that left hip. Take four slow cycles of breath. In and out. Staying low into that left side. Thank you. Slide your right knee in. Place your foot flat to the floor. Take your right foot over your left leg so the foot steps around that left straight leg. Take the right hand behind you. Use that as support for your spine. And twist open slowly, bringing your left elbow to the outside of the knee. Shoulders stay even. Look behind. Find happy baby pose. Reach for the pinky edge sides of your feet. Flex into the sky, knees to armpits, rocks.
stretch both legs to the very top front corners of your mat. Roll your hands towards the sky.
Get the chance to set an intention. Now is a good time. Get really clear on how you want the rest of your day to feel. Breathe in, fill up. Classes. This is my last one for the week, but we have tons of classes for the weekend. So hop on here, take a class. There's no excuse anymore. You're in the comfort of your own home. Who cares if there's distractions? Just get it done. It will make you feel so much better. I promise you'll sleep 120% better if you move your body around. Thank you guys so much, and have a great rest of your day. Namaste. Good one.